Yeah.
You know what it is. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Yeah. You know what it is. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
What's up, Bucks? This is Catherine.
And I'm Livy.
And welcome back to your news for the week of Tuesday, November 12th.
Tuesday, November 12th is a B-Day.
Monday, November 11th is Veterans Day. There's no school. Classes resume Tuesday.
General announcements. Monday, November 11th is Veterans Day. We honor and thank all who served in the United States Armed Forces.
Mission Bay High School Coast Guard JROTC November Food Drive. Students, staff, community, please help support JROTC Rescue Warriors with a food drive supporting the San Diego Food Bank. More info in the bulletin.
MB Bucks First Gen and Chavistas Club are hosting a donation drive for the organization Urban Street Angels. They are committed to helping end youth homelessness by developing essential life and job skills. Regular size, not travel size, shampoo, body wash, toothpaste, men and women's deodorant, etc. We are also in need of non-perishable food items, canned goods, pasta and sauce, breakfast cereal, and bars for their apartment food pantry. Please drop off donations in room 154 and get a ticket to enter a raffle for a prize.
What's up, Bucks? Welcome back to this week's Student Standout. I'm here with
Marco Trone.
And what grade are you in, and what are you involved in at Mission Bay?
I'm a senior, and I'm in the arts program, and I'm a frequent customer of the Buck Cafe.
What's your favorite thing to do outside of school?
Well, I like to hang out with my friends mostly, but I don't know, maybe like going to the movies or something.
And what is your spirit animal?
I would say I'm like an ocelot, or like one of those cute little cats or something.
And what is the best month of the year?
The best month of the year has to be December because it's Christmas.
What's your favorite song?
I think it's Blue Flower by Mazzy Star or Carry On by Fiona.
And finally, who do you want to nominate for next week?
I gotta nominate Eli/Homer from the sophomore class. He's on that, trust me.
Awesome, see you next week, Bucks.
2025 yearbook. We are approaching a complete sellout of the 2025 yearbook. If you reserve your copy before November 22nd, which is the Friday before Thanksgiving break, you will also receive a ticket to our yearbook distribution and signing party to be held during class in late May with music, food, and fun. Make sure to reserve your copy now before they sell out so that you receive a ticket to the yearbook party by bringing $80 cash or check payable to MBHS or paying with a card at jostens.com.
Attention all club advisors and members. Please submit whatever content you would like to appear in the 2025 yearbook as soon as possible to rosie.nunez627@gmail.com. Make sure to take pictures at your next club meeting and send them to us along with whatever other content you would like to include as we are finalizing the club sections before winter break.
ACES Tutoring. Finish the semester strong. Tutoring support in all subject areas is available to you in the library every morning before school from 7:30 to 8:30 and after school on Monday through Thursdays from 3:30 to 5. Hope to see you there.
Tuesday, November 12th, after school at 3:45 to 5:45 in the gym is the final day for basketball tryouts. Don't miss your chance to join a top-tier program and compete against the best teams in the region.
There are still a few spots left, especially for freshmen, but only for those who are ready to put the hard work in and rise to the challenge.
ASB announcements. Hoop Coming, save the date. Mark your calendars and save the date for our first annual Hoop Coming game on January 10th and Hoop Coming dance on January 11th. More details to follow, but be sure you are on the VIP list before tickets go on sale the week after fall break. You will not be able to buy your dance ticket unless you're on the VIP list. Prices will increase as the date of the dance approaches, so be sure to buy your ticket as soon as they're available.
Club information. Attention club advisors and officers, please check the status of your club. Club status can be found on the school website under the student section. If your club is not active or needs to be approved for fundraising, be sure to attend a club fundraising meeting offered the first Tuesday of each month at lunch in the ASB room. You will not be able to fundraise until your club advisor and at least one other officer attends the meeting.
Counseling announcements. Course planning for 2025-26 continues. Counselors will be visiting you in your classrooms to pick your classes for next year. 10th grade will be choosing classes this week. 9th grade will be choosing classes in December. More linked in the bulletin.
Hey Bucks, and welcome back to your financial news segment. I thought I'll start today's edition with a joke. Why did the banker switch careers? Because he lost interest. But do you know what exactly interest in the financial market is? Because it has nothing to do with being bored. Interest is an additional amount of money that you have to pay back for taking out a loan. For example, if I took out a loan of $100 with an interest rate of 10% annually, I'd pay back $110 by the end of the year. Interest can add up quickly. 7% of students never pay back their college loans because the interest rates are around 5%. The average student takes around $30,000 per year, so the average interest paid back is around $6,000. On a different note, the average interest rate is very important in determining how strong an economy is and also tracks the level of inflation. For example, the Federal Reserve hiked interest rates during COVID to reduce consumer spending and borrowing, because the inflation rate was about 7% in June of 2022, the highest in decades. That's it for this edition. And as always, check out Finance Club. We meet on Mondays at lunch in Mr. Anderson's room 185.
Senior announcements. Have you ordered your graduation products with Jostens? This includes cap and gown unit, graduation announcements, senior apparel and class jewelry. Group discount pricing is still available through November. So order now and save on your cap and gown unit and graduation announcements. Flexible payment plans also available in all graduation packets during this time. Orders may also be placed by calling the Jostens customer service line at the number in the bulletin.
College rep visits on November 19th at 10:45, Weber State University.
Seniors, you're invited to join us every Tuesday at lunch in the library for college app support.
Tell your parents, the 2024-25 Impact Aid Survey form. Please log into your parent portal and complete the annual form for each student enrolled at a SDUSD school.
Thursday, November 14th, please share with our friends and family that MBHS will be hosting a school tour at 9:30.
Tuesday, November 19th, we'll be hosting the English Learner Advisory Committee at 10 a.m. See weekly email for more information.
Friday, November 22nd, please join us for this month's principal coffee at 9 a.m. Location for this meeting will be in the Buck Restorative Center.
What's up, Bucks? I'm back with another Pass the Buck, and what is your name?
Hi, I'm Ms. Tressel, counselor.
And how long have you been at Mission Bay, and how are you involved?
This is my seventh year here, and I'm involved as a counselor, obviously, and I run a couple of clubs, and I guess that's how I'm involved.
And what's your favorite holiday?
I love Thanksgiving. It's the best.
Okay, and what's your favorite thing about Mission Bay?
The students, the staff, just everything. I love Mission Bay. I hope I'll never leave. It's the best. I've worked at a lot of high schools in the district, and this is by far my favorite.
And who would you want to pass the buck to next week?
I would like to pass it to so many people, but I am going to pass it to Mrs. Balestrieri Rodriguez because she is just amazing. Wonderful, supportive, kind teacher, super helpful. And also we collaborate a lot because she has AVID students, and so we go into her class a lot, and she's very flexible, and I just really appreciate everything that she does. So this one is for you.
Awesome. Thank you. See you next week, Bucks.
This has been Livy.
And this has been Catherine.
See you next week. Good luck, Bucks. Yeah.